quarters in the corner here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Sign us up.
Long day today, but in this one instance, we're very glad there's other teams on this flight.
We're just glad to still be in the race. Let's go to the airport.
Sounds good to me.
Feeling better this morning?
A lot. Thank you. Seeing you makes it twice as good.
Darn.
Thank you.
Thank you. We are on the first flight to Broken Hill with Margie and Luke, Devin, Justin, Kent and Nixon, Mike and Mel, and Jen and Keisha. When we get there, we're looking for marked cards to figure out where we're going next.
Thank you. We're definitely a big ball of nerves because we're on the second flight, but we had that U-turn lingering.
And knowing that there'd probably be a detour, it was just very stressful.
And search for your next clue.
Teams must now drive themselves to the Living Desert, a vast barren landscape in Australia's outback. It's here where they'll find their next clue.
Go.
Margie, do you want to actually stop and get full-on directions there? I think we should.
Okay, I'm going to follow you. You're the better driver.
All right, we need to find the Living Desert.
Living Desert, right here.
Okay.
You know where we're going?
Yes.
All right.
You got a map? Go Silver City Highway.
I got it.
Let's just go.
Yeah, we're going to.
Let's go.
You're
crazy.
How
are
you doing, Dad?
I feel much better.
Okay.
So we're in the Outback.
This is the Outback.
There's not a lot of steakhouses.
Can you see that big sign that says the Living Desert?
Got it. Good job.
Keisha's a very slow driver, Keisha. Come on. Kangaroo can run faster than you're driving, Keisha.
Hi. Do you guys know how to get to the Living Desert?
Get here to lunch is Adelaide.
Uh-huh.
Turn to your right.
Adelaide to the right. Okay. Thank you so much for your help.
Here we go.
Yeah. Come on, car. Come on.
Long.
Okay, let's go.
All right, Vixen. We're headed to the Outback now.
Shut up.
Right now, we're caravanning with Jamie and Cara and Margie and Luke. Just about right now, the other flight should be arriving.
Yeah.
Woo! All right. This side. Drive yourselves to the Living Desert.
Search for your next clue.
I
know exactly where it is.
Okay.
We got a map and we know exactly where we're going. Right. Yay!
Woo! All right, baby, let's kick some butt.
We are very nervous because we know that the next detour we have to do both tasks. So we're just trying to make sure that we don't mess up at all today.
The cars are going, okay?
Where is it?
It's to the right.
All right. Oh, my goodness, sorry.
There
we go.
See it?
Yeah, right here.
It's right here.
Let's go. Go for it, Zevi. Detour.
In this detour, teams must choose between two Aboriginal customs that have managed to survive through the ages. The choice, spirit world or natural world. In spirit world, teams use traditional materials to create an Aboriginal ground mosaic that matches this example. Once properly completed, they must perform a dance on top of their mosaic intended to raise the ancestral spirits. In natural world, teams create a series of Aboriginal territory markers using a natural paint made from water and a clay-like pigment. Teams must put the paint into their mouths and spit the substance onto a stencil to create four images. If they create the images correctly, they'll receive their next clue.
We're into the spirit world.
Zeb, he's very artistic.
And autistic.
He makes art projects at home, so he felt right at home with the mosaic.
Here we go, Zeb. Come on.
I'm not good at dancing.
That's okay. Everybody wants to see you dance.
Here's the mosaic.
Shh. All right, let's get her done, Gio. We got her done.
Yes, we gotta make this. Let's just bring some. So we start with our white chalk.
Help us outline it? Okay.
Get the little ones and make that outline. I'll get the brown ones.
Or, Dad, do you want to do this chalk while I bring the stuff over?
Okay, yeah, I'll do that.
It's detour. Spirit world.
or natural world?
Well, it's going to be a bunch of pieces and yeah, pieces together.
So we're
going to
do spirit world.
Let's do another one.
Grab it. Spirit world or natural world?
Oh. We're going to do spirit world.
Spirit, we're going to try spirit world.
Other teams are coming.
Grab a workstation.
Okay, this is there.
Here you go. So you work on creating it, I'll bring the team.
The living desert!
There's a marker right in my brain front of me.
Here's the clue box. Get in the zone.
Good job, guys.
Thanks.
Detour. Here we go, baby.
You want to do it? The dance?
Okay.
Which one are you guys going to do?
Yeah,
let's think.
Spirit world, okay.
Okay.
This is going to be fun.
They've got their shirts off.
We know the other plans here.
Wow, there's men are in here.
Dad, come on.
I think there's a clue box up here.
Let's go.
Yeah. Spirit world or natural world? Do you want to dance to raise the spirits? Well, everybody else is doing it. We might as well, too. We're going to get a crap load of rock.
Oh, my gosh. The second flight is here.
We got to move it.
Clue box.
I think we should always dance, right?
Let's do spirit. We don't mind doing some dancing.
There's the clue. Spirit world or natural world?
I would preserve the spirit world.
Okay, let's go.
Whoever the last, it looks like.
It's okay. Chris and Amanda have a U-turn.
Every team was there.
There were teams to the left of us, teams to the right of us, and it's stressful to be trying to do your mosaic with 10 other teams at the same time.
Come on, come on.
Oh, good job, Doc.
Saved you, son.
Come on, man, don't hustle.
Baby, I'm copying this thing exactly. It's hard.
My legs.
Just I'm doing detour. You just keep bringing, okay?
Just got a crib.
Music is awesome. Sing it, girl, sing it. Uh-huh. Yeah. Uh-huh.
Big Easy has it going on right now.
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Now bring it down.
I think we're good.
I think we're good. All right.
I think we're good.
Is it?
No.
No? I'm, like, really dumbfounded.
Okay. See, this is what I'm good at, because I have attention to detail.
Is it good?
Yeah.
Okay.
Jim, we don't have it. It doesn't look like theirs.
Oh, we have to do our dance.
Let's go get the children.
It looks so much nicer. On my knees, breathing. Sitting on my face, falling.
Nixon, help me. Come get children. Go get the children. I need you to go get children.
I need you to get me some children.
Nixon, please get me children.
So I'm trying to figure out what we're missing.
Children, let's go dance together.
They don't seem to know what they're doing.
No, but they're going to dance with us. We are ready to perform.
Good.
Yes.
We good? You have our clue?
I'm super dumbfounded
with this dance. It's like our friends.
They need to dance.
Right here. Maybe we don't need them to do that.
Do we need a dance on it or something?
Then dance to top your work, okay.
Woo!
Get into it. Get into it, Seth. Come on, baby.
Oh, Keisha, where are the bigger rocks? We need 4 big rocks.
You like our dance, dear?
No.
Hi.
Let's keep this.
No problem.
Good? Good?
Yeah.
Yes?
Thank you. Here we go,
Taylor. Teams must now drive themselves back to Broken Hill and figure out that the home of the Magpies is at this stadium, Central Football Club. It's here that they'll find their next clue.
Hey,
that
looks like Magpies.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah.
Now you go back. Look, dear, we're doing the dance.
Yeah, thank you, sir.
We were supposed to do it on top of the sculpture.
Okay, yes. Thank you.
Good job, Doc. We need to stay on track because all those teams are fighting like dogs.
Put the dance on your sculpture, Doc.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes.
Drive yourselves back to Broken Hill and
search for the home of the Magpies.
The teams are finishing.
I'm excited, can't reach. Good job.
Oh man, all you had to do is dance on top of it.
Chris, calm down. Head back to where you came.
Well, Chris and Amanda will have to go and do the other detour also.
Did they finish the rocks one yet?
No.
Chris, we're doing good. You're busting through this, Chris. Good job.
What do you mean? Tell me, so you tell me you're the director. Tell me
yeah,
what I
need. I need the lighter color rocks.
Lighter color? Yeah. Okay, I'll just tell me.